equalizers on these cars. They all run the same type of racing tires, same carburetors, and also must meet the same minimum weight limit. You see a variety of cars in competition, but they tend to be very equal. Again, if you watch those lights down in turn one and over in turn four, when those lights go out, when the green or yellow or red goes out, that means we're going to go green probably this time around. Welsh on the inside, and then Murray, Welsh, and Wayne. 27 car up that ball shaft. Fourth place to the 48. He's running goal. From racing, at least for now. Not planning on campaigning in the 1990 season. And looking for a buyer for the race car. The safety net comes down. Mark Murray. Hey, Mark, kind of curious about that driving uniform you got there. That's somewhat unconventional. You do have it on underneath, okay. Don't usually see sweatshirts on our winning drivers out here. Cold, huh?